Today we're going to show you how to find a Yakima key code. To put it simply, you can see it right here on your key. It's an A followed by three numbers. Now, if you don't have the key, you must remove the lock core. If you don't know how to remove a lock core, please see our video on how to remove a Yakima lock core. You'll find the key code on the inside of the core, A followed by three numbers. And that's how to find a Yakima key code.